Davey, please.
Come today to Temple City of Southern India, where Vinakshama Temple and Center has been a seat of learning and culture since the Sangam era, with an endeavor towards making this historical.
Celebrated Republic Day yesterday. In some ways, the laying of foundation stone of the All India Institute of Medical Science at Madurai today reflects our vision of Ek Bharat, Shreshtha Bharat. Friends, we all know that AIIMS in Delhi has cultivated a brand name for itself in healthcare. With AIIMS in Madurai, we can say that this brand of healthcare has been taken to all corners of the country, from Kanyakumari to Kashmir to Madurai, and from Guwahati to Gujarat. AIIMS at Madurai will be constructed at a cost of more than ₹1200 crores. It will benefit the entire population of Tamil Nadu. Friends, the NDA government is giving great priority to the health sector, so that everyone is healthy and healthcare is affordable. Under the Pradhan Mantri Swasthya Suraksha Yojana, we have supported upgradation of government medical colleges across India. Today, I am happy to inaugurate the super speciality blocks of Madurai, Tanjavur, and Tirunelveli Medical College. The speed and scale at which Mission Andhradhanush is working is setting a new paradigm in preventive health care. Pradhan Mantri Matru Vandana Yojana and Pradhan Mantri Matri Surakshit Matrutva Abhiyan is making safe pregnancy a mass movement. The number of undergraduate medical seats have been increased by almost 30% in the last 4.5 years. The launch of Ayushman Bharat is also a big step. It is a carefully thought out approach to ensure achievement of universal health coverage for our country. Ayushman Bharat 6 to undertake path-breaking intervention to holistically address health issues. 1.5 lakh health and wellness centers are being set up to provide comprehensive primary care and preventive health services. Pradhan Mantri Arogya Yojana provides financial protection up to ₹5 lakh per family per year to cover to over 10 crore needy families in case of hospitalization. It is the largest health insurance scheme in the world. I am happy to learn that 1 crore 57 lakh persons of Tamil Nadu state are covered under this scheme. In just over 3 months, about 89,000 beneficiaries were admitted and an amount of more than ₹200 crore has been authorized for admitted patients of Tamil Nadu. I am also happy to learn that Tamil Nadu has already started 1,320 health and wellness centers. On the disease control front, we are providing technical and financial support to states. Our government is committed to TB elimination by 2025. I am happy to learn that the state government is upscaling the TB Free Chennai initiative and seeking to eliminate TB in the state by 2023 itself. I compliment the state for the commitment towards implementation of all aspects of the revised National TB Control Program. I assure that the Government of India stands committed for extending all necessary support for efforts of the state in tackling this disease. Today, I am happy to dedicate 12 Post Office Passport Seva Kendra in Tamil Nadu. This initiative is one more example of improving the ease of living to our citizens. I once again assure that my government is committed to strengthen the initiative in healthcare to ensure universal health coverage. Nandri Manakam.